Assalamu alaikum and good morning. How are you, class 3? Hope all of you are doing good. Okay. First of all, write the date. It's 9th of December 2020 and the day is Wednesday. Okay. What's the topic today? Dividing numbers with remainders. They have drawn here a bar of chocolate which has 24 chunks. What are they asking about? How many different ways can you share out this bar of chocolate fairly? Look here. For example, two people can have 12 chunks each. How have they calculated this is? Divide 24 by 2. You will get your answer. What about 3 people, 4 people, 6, 8, 12 and 24 people? Now how will you do it? I am going to solve one. Remaining you will do by yourself. Okay, I am going to solve it for 6 people. Okay. So we have total of 24 chunks and we are going to divide them fairly in between 6 people. How are we going to do that? Write 24, okay, divided by, written 24 divided by 6, as you are going to distribute fairly between 6 people. Now count 6 times 4 is 24. There should be no remainder. Okay. So your answer is 4. Like 6 people can get 4 chunks of chocolates. Now we will write this answer on the book. So what will you write here is 6 people can have 4 chunks each. Got it? Now they are saying 5 people can have 4 chunks each. There are 4 left over. Like 5 people can have 4 chunks each, then after that there are 4 left over, means 4 will be remainder. This is the same like we have done up. Okay, now heading over to next page. Okay, next page is also same like we have done this one. Okay, here we are having chunks of chocolate. In the next one we are having cupcakes. Now solve that page and do send me your answers. That's it for today. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.